you notice if you're doing, say, a PRP, and can you also just touch on like what is PRP for people who are not necessarily familiar with that?
PRP stands for platelet-rich plasma. So that's where we draw somebody's blood, we spin it down in a centrifuge, and we isolate out the layer that is rich in platelets. Platelets are these cell fragments in our body that naturally respond to injury. They contain growth factors and cytokines that when they sense or are signaled to an injury, they release these growth factors, which then initiate a healing response. They're part of the initial inflammatory response for us to heal an injury. And so when we take these platelets and then we re-inject it back into an area that's damaged, we are essentially taking this hyper-concentrated ball of growth factors and cytokines and then saying, all right, now start a new healing response. And so in that injection, we then start to see the inflammation, the proliferation, and the remodeling phase restart in an area that the body has kind of forgotten about, because there's no stimulus now 10 years later to say, hey, go heal this thing. And so that's where the PRP can be really beneficial.